Hi guys, I'm Roxette Arisa and I'm here at Smashbox Studios in LA. The original primer, the smooth and blurring one, is so good because it really does give you that like almost airbrushed effect. The thing that I most look for is that blurring quality. Not all primers are created equal, that's for sure. It just like smooths over every wrinkle or pore without feeling heavy. And it's actually really lightweight. Really been loving it and it's definitely my new go-to.